Oh, look at those talons.
That is a velociraptor.
Actually, it's a Deinonychus.
Pretty sure these are velociraptors. Yeah. I mean, at least that's what they called them in this movie I saw.
Oh, hello. Sorry, the dinosaurs are busy right now.
What are you doing?
Oh, wait. One of the dinosaurs is here. Joel, it's for you.
Very funny.
That was pretty funny. Did you get it? It's because you're old.
Oh, I get it. Yeah.
Okay. Compsognathus. Whew, that's a big name for little guys.
Yeah, they'd swarm you.
Did you see that in a movie, too?
Actually, yeah. But a different one. See, there's a sequel. Wasn't as good.
Triceratops means three-horned face.
You would not want to be on the business end of that horn.
Walnut.
No, no way. Looks like you two have something in common.
Oh, good one. Brachiosaurus ate 600 pounds of plants each day. Whew, imagine the poops.
Yeah, there's one scene where, actually one of the guys said, that's a big mound of shit.
What is this movie, and when can we see it?
Tell you what, when we get back to Jackson, movie night.
Oh, cool.
What you got there?
These, superhero cards. Seems like they were popular.
I think Sarah was into those for a while. What was it, those little creature things? I forget.
That is a hat on a dinosaur.
It's called a hatosaur. This one looks like a bird.
Well, actually, paleontologists believe that birds were descended from dinosaurs. I happen to know a thing or two.
From a movie.
Keep going.
Look how thick this one's skull is.
Kinda looks like Tommy.
I'm telling him you said that.
Please don't. Catch it in the right light. Boom. Tommy.
Did you go to museums a lot?
Yeah. Yeah, Sarah loved them. I swear that girl dragged me to every damn museum in Texas.
Looks like a giraffe.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it?
Hey!
I see the appeal.
Told you.
We can head back.
Oh, shut up. Oh. Hey, Joel, can you name all the planets?
My very educated mother just served us nice pizzas.
Did you just have a stroke?
My Mercury. Very Venus. Mother Mars.
Oh, okay. I get it. That's pretty cool. Hey, Joel. Guess what the first animal to go to space was?
I don't have to guess. That was a monkey.
No, it was fruit flies. Yeah, in 1947. It was to see radiation exposure at high altitudes. And they lived through it.
Dadgum, bro, you are smart.
Thanks.
Did they become superfly?
What?
No.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Where's the steering wheel?
Rovers don't use steering wheels. They use joysticks.
Huh. Hang on. Just the real one.
Well, considering they left the real ones on the moon, I would say no.
Now, hold on just a minute. You're going into space, you're gonna need a helmet.
Oh, right. What was I thinking? So cool.
How does it smell in there?
Like space. And dust.
After you. Watch your head.
Whoa. What the heck?
Oh. Okay. Buttons.
Oh, it's so badass. Man, could you imagine just...
Happy birthday, kiddo.
What is this?
This is a thing that took a mighty effort to find. Take it.
Close your eyes. It'll be worth it.
Okay.
Okay.
Are you fucking kidding me?
You're welcome, kiddo. What do you say we keep looking around, huh? Here.
There's more museum stuff over there.
Yeah, I never checked out that building.
Well, let's go.
Ellie! God! You never give anyone else this much grief.
Get down here!
No!
Hey, whose birthday is it?
You can't keep doing that.
I want a good splash. We've got more exploring to do.
Geronimo!
Nice. Thank you. Hey, who's being there?
Yeah, I don't know.
I'll open the door for you. Come on, we can't chicken out now. Bad news. There's shit blocking the door.
Well, see if you can find me another way in. I'll walk around the outside.
Okay, be safe.
You be safe.
There are dinosaurs around. Ooh. Stay strong, buddy. This guy needed a hug. It's dark in here. Motherfucker. Stupid fake animals. I'm in here!
The hell was it?
It's just some animal.
Well, let's get a move on. I want to get a fire going before it gets too dark. Come on.
Thank you. Hey. How hot do I look right now?
Pretty hot. How'd you fix it?
It was a loose connection. Antenna. They found our mess at the school.
Good.
This guy, Owen, he went AWOL.
Maybe Tommy got to him.
Maybe.
What about her?
Nothing yet.
Unit Romeo, you are requested at Site 2. Repeat, you are requested at Site 2. Confirm.
So, the numbers are locations. The TV station we were at? That's 6. There's a lot of chatter coming out of 2, so I'm assuming that's their home base. That helps.
Look. Last night was... stupid.
Casualties reported in 14. All available units report. Over. This is Site 13. Unit Lima nearby. How many scars you got? Over. Negative on scars. Lone male trespasser. Armed.
Lone male trespasser?
Tommy, where's 14?
Not 100% sure.
Okay, then guess.
If this is 7, 12's all the way over here. I guess it's somewhere in this neighborhood.
Hillcrest. Okay. Tina?
Yeah. Not good.
Hey. I'll go get him. You keep tracking them, okay?
Yeah, okay. Wait. Give me your hand. It's for good luck.
I don't believe in luck.
I do.
Okay, Hillcrest. Is this the right place? Definitely the right place. It's gotta be Tommy. Shit. pretty good. Hold on, Tommy.
We should be pushing in.
We hold the perimeter until we hear otherwise. Keep an eye out in case he comes this way.
I got something.
Shit.
Detected?
Let's get in there. Okay, girl. Sniff him out. Do you think this guy's connected to the girl from the school?
That'd be a hell of a coincidence if they weren't.
I hate this small group. Hey!
Goddamn.
Hear that?
I'm gonna move you.
Worked. An actual tattoo shop. said. Hope you did that, Tommy.
Ah!
This'll do. Mannequins. Let's see. All right. Rusty. Still got it.
Got another trespasser. A girl. Did you see her?
No, but the fucking guy is nearby.
Oh, shit.
We're looking for two.
The fuck's all that smoke?
He blew up one of our trucks.
How'd you let that happen?
Just find them. I want those fucking trespassers.
Okay.
Hunker down, boy! Fuck! That way!
Shit.
Whoa.
gotta be around here. When we find him, we should let the dogs have him.
Huh?
Gotta be around here. When we find him, we should let the dogs have him. We got something. Where the fuck is he? Anything? He's gotta be around here. When we find him, we should let the dogs have him. What the hell was that? Let's check it out. Go. I'll watch your back. I don't see anything.
Looks clear to me.
He's got something. What'd you
What's
smell,
going
boy?
On?
He might have something. Got a scent, boy?
You got anything?
Negative. All clear.
There you go. Here! Get her, girl!
gotta be around. No! God.
Go get her, boy! Get her!
Where the fuck is he? Anything? He's gotta be around here. When we find him, we should let the dogs have him.
Get her, boy!